Why does my iPhone keep asking for my password?
That depends. Do you remember your password?
Sure, I do.
Does the iPhone have the old password saved and it locks up because you're using the default instead of entering the new one?
I run into that problem with browsers sometimes, but not my iPhone. What could cause this?
A digital booklet download that gets stuck with a pending download could cause you to get endless prompts for your Apple ID and password. The solution in that case is to kill the download.
Or finish it.
You also run into this problem if an update was interrupted. You may need to stop the update and try to run the update again.
I do not think I've been running updates.
An app download that was interrupted could cause the same thing.
How would I know that was the cause?
Look for a list of waiting apps. Those are the apps who either need to complete the download or have the download canceled.
If the interruption is interfering with everything, I don't know if I could get to that list.
So reboot the device. That'll kill the download and bypass the credentials request.
Then what?
You might need to reset your iTunes login.
That's a lot of work for an app whose download failed.
What I mean is that if rebooting the device and then killing the download doesn't work, the next thing to try is resetting your iTunes store login.
I'd rather not have to change the password.
You could try going to store and logging in and then signing out. Once all the way out, log back in.
By forcing a login and logout via the iTunes, that should propagate to the rest of my account.
And if that does not work, then try resetting the iTunes credentials and killing any apps trying to download that are causing this problem in the first place.
Can I give it a one-star review afterward? Anything this annoying has to be bad.